looking at these deep well injections, and that's why we're here, talking about that. You know, if you were to put a moratorium and get rid of deep well injections, what would that do to the potential economy of Ohio with the natural gas costs and potentially, where would we take the brine and where would we put it?
Mr. Chairman, if there was moratorium put on all kinds of wells, that's your question, what would be the immediate response?
Yeah.
Wells that produce until the brine tank out there on the well location filled up, then you shut it down because you have no other choice. Well, the state of Ohio says you must use a class two well. The other ramification would be, despite my concern that I stated in my testimony that water is coming from other areas outside of Ohio, that would have equal consequences for other states such as Pennsylvania and West Virginia. So we have to think about that. And if you stop and think about the state of Pennsylvania, they've grown from a minor natural gas producing state to equally, to more than equal, the total consumption of natural gas in the state of Ohio, which is the seventh largest consuming state in the nation. So their contribution to particularly Eastern America, what the resource they found is profound. Natural gas is trading at between 25% to 32% of its intrinsic energy value because there's so much natural gas being found so efficiently and in such great quantities, which the marketplace recognizes through the futures market going forward, that Ohioans are, in effect, they can fill up on natural gas, their cars can fill up for $1 a gallon or so. So if you stop and consider that about 25% of the natural gas that we're burning today here in the state of Ohio comes from wells that were drilled during the past year. Otherwise, the last molecule into the economic stream and the pipeline calls the price. You start shutting down natural gas wells and realizing that even that incremental supply, just what Ohio produces today, incremental supply calls the tune on market prices, you have an immediate jump in natural gas prices across the nation.
Okay, well, thank you, Mr. Stewart, for your testimony. I appreciate you being here. We have a I'm going to call the next witness here.